Coronavirus, COVID-19, continues and will continue to spread across the world and our country. Effectively telling cafes, pubs, bars and restaurants to close tonight as soon as they reasonably can, and not to open tomorrow. It's actions that we're all taking together are helping to take the strain off our NHS. And bit by bit, day by day, by your actions, your restraint, and your sacrifice, we are putting this country in a better and stronger position where we will be able to save literally thousands of lives, of people of all ages.
Every Thursday, we've got a big clap for all the doctors and nurses that are looking to be better. It's a nice thing to do.